But now we have the management of Kajaria Ceramics, Mr. Ashok Kajaria, who's joined us. Mr. Kajaria, thanks a lot for joining in. First up, could you give us a sense of what the top line growth has been and what the EBITDA margins are, and also break down the top line growth in terms of volumes and value?
See, the top line growth has been 11% this quarter year to year, and the revenue growth has been 9%. And if when you look at the volume, it has been a 6% growth. But the bottom line has been far better, as you are aware. And going forward with the initiatives by the Prime Minister, three things have been done. One is Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, which has started taking shape. Housing for All, which was launched on 25th of June this year. And Smart Cities, which will take, was officially launched on 25th of June, but will take about 6 to 9 months to take shape. Going forward, I think the top line also should look better.
Okay. And could you give us what your margins were, EBITDA margins?
EBITDA margins are higher by about 15% plus, 17%, and there has been a growth of 15% in EBITDA margins.
All right, and what have those margins been aided by? How much has the fuel cost gone down by?
The fuel cost, you see, earlier we are buying gas from GAIL, and the cost of fuel is approximately 25%. Earlier we were getting RLNG only, and MDP, but now we are getting some RLNG and also some spot. The prices have come down by about $1 for RLNG, and spot prices is around $10. So this has resulted in the lower cost of gas.
Okay. Considering that Q1, at least on the top line, has started off a bit slow, only a growth of 9%, do you still maintain your FY16 sales guidance of 20%?
I didn't say 20%. I said we'll do 5 to 6% more.
Better than
the industry. And I feel industry will do about 12 to 13%. So Kajaria should definitely do about 5 to 6% more.
So that's 19%. Also, could you give us a sense of how will you sustain these margins going forward?
See, margins will sustain. It could go up by plus 50%, 50 points, minus 50 points. But looking forward, we see a positive scenario emerging. Demand has started looking up. Ground reality is still very tough, but I can tell you that going forward in the second half, we see a very positive scenario.
All right. Could you then also give us a sense of how much of the top line growth or how much of your earnings this time came in from the company's own production and the joint venture production?
See, joint venture and company's own production is almost 84% compared to the earlier 70%. And this is more so going forward, as we have just commissioned a plant called Taurus at Morbi for 5 million square meters. And we are commissioning another plant at Thanagaji in Rajasthan for about 6.5 million square meters in the last quarter of this year. And commissioning a ceramic tile plant at our existing premises of 3 million square meters sometime in September this year.
Okay. Sir, if I go by your guidance, 5 to 6% more than the industry, so that would leave you at 17 to 19% for the full year. Given that Q1 is only at 9%, what gives you the confidence to meet these very high double-digit growth rates, high-teen growth rates?
You have put a right question, but the markets are positive. And the three initiatives which I shared with you, especially the two Swachh Bharat Abhiyan and Housing for All, will start taking shape. Swachh Bharat Abhiyan is already taking shape, and Housing for All will also take shape in the next 3 months because of the interest subversion of 6.5%. And we as a company feel very optimistic that we'll meet the top line guidance.
All right. Thanks a lot for joining us, and we wish you good luck for you to maintain your guidance.